Macedonia in English. Just about everything you want to know.
Explosive device thrown in after commander settlement causes material damage. An explosive device thrown in the after commander settlement has damaged two vehicles. According to police information, the hand grenade was thrown at around 1 a.m. near Wamble Street. In the explosion, vehicle type Golf owned by Skopje citizen N.M., accused of battering a key witness in the detonator case, and vehicle type Renault owned by Ohrid woman, which was parked next to the Golf, had been damaged. There are no casualties or injured. The police investigate the case and try to locate the motives and perpetrators of this act.